and salty air. Quaint little villages here and there. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod.
Right now, sitting, soaking up the rays and going into the water, and I like this kind of work.
Yeah, eventually. I just biked here.
How was the bike ride?
It was good.
Great, this is going to Armenia? Yeah, this is Armenian beach here in Falmouth.
You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. Winding roads that seem to beckon you. Miles of green.
Exploring the antique shops and bookstores.
Church bells chiming on a Sunday morning remind you of the town where you were born. If you spend an evening, you want to stay watching the moonlight.
We're going down Route 6A, a very, very old street from the time of the early settlers. Many houses of wealthy people and places of worship were built here, and some still are still there today. But it's best known for its antique shops and artisan galleries all along it, especially during the summer.
You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. You're sure to fall in love. You're sure to fall in love. Quaint little villages here and there. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. If you like the taste of a lobster stew served by a window with an ocean view, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. If you spend an evening, you want to stay watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. Oh, if you spend an evening, you want to stay watching the moonlight on Cape Cod.
In 1620, the Mayflower, with the British pilgrims, came to this area, exactly to this coastline, and turned to go south to the Hudson River. They were turned back by shoals, so they came all the way up again, passing this spot a second time, and finally found safe harbor at Provincetown, Massachusetts, where they stayed for a while before finally settling across the bay in Plymouth.
If you spend an evening, you want to stay, watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. Oh, if you spend an evening, you want to stay
on Cape Cod Bay,
watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. You're sure to fall in love. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod.